The issue that we must want to know and must want to understand is whether or not we will be part of the army of Allah tabarak ta'ala, part of the servants of Allah tabarak ta'ala, who have raised the banner for Islam, who have raised the banner for Kitab, for the Quran, for the Sunnah. Don't listen to the doctors. Don't listen to those who the illness of the dunya and the illnesses of technology have hardened their hearts, or they're so far removed from Allah that they have forgotten that the mercy of Allah is expansive and all they need do is make tawbah. Don't listen to that. But begin today, each and every one of technology have hardened their hearts, or they're so far removed from Allah that they have forgotten that the mercy of Allah is expansive and all they need do is make tawbah. Don't listen to that. But begin today, each and every one of us, begin the connection with Allah, worshiping Allah, fearing Allah, trusting in Allah, depending on Allah. All of us have sins. All of us disobey Allah. But Allah, tabarak wa ta'ala's mercy is expansive. All we need do is call upon Him and He will forgive us. All we need do is trust Him and He will make a way out for us. Allah tabarak wa ta'ala will honor us when we respect His laws, when we obey His orders. And Allah tabarak wa ta'ala will be with us when we do that. But He will not be with us when we disobey Him, when we reject Him, when we accept the dunya over Him, when we are more concerned about our day-to-day living than our hereafter. This is the reality. All of us know it from the bottom of our hearts. Well, it's time that we wake up, and it's time that we become involved in being sincere servants of Allah tabarak ta'ala, fearing Allah tabarak ta'ala, trusting in Allah tabarak ta'ala, ordering what is good and forbidding what is bad. Let me say that again. Ordering what is good and forbidding what is bad. This is what this deen is based upon. You see your brother involved in all types of ma'asi. You don't correct them. You don't try to say to him, Akhi, fear Allah. You see your sister involved in all types of sins. You don't try to pull her coat. You don't try to tell her what's right and tell her to avoid what is wrong. Then you claim you love them. Then you claim we're brothers. It is built up on loving one another. It is built up on our strong connection with Allah. And it is built up on ordering what is good, forbidding what is bad. Islam will rule. We may not. Islam will be victorious. We may be defeated. Islam is the truth. We may be on battle. The only means of success is by sticking to the book of Allah and sticking to the deen of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, no matter what happens. And as Allah, as it happened before, it will happen again. إِذَا جَاءَ نَصْرُ اللَّهِ وَالْفَتْحِ وَرَأَيْتَ النَّاسَ يَدْخُلُونَ فِي دِينِ اللَّهِ أَفْوَاجًا. You will see the people into the deen of Allah in crowds, because this is what they were waiting on. This is what they needed. They didn't need the politics of this world, the injustices from the minds of men. They wanted the guidance from their Lord. But who presented it? Once they found it and it matched their fitra, they entered the deen of Allah in crowds. يَدْخُلُونَ فِي دِينِ اللَّهِ أَفْوَاجًا. فَصَبِّحْ بِحَمْدِ رَبِّكَ وَاسْتَغْفِرْ. Glorify your Lord and praise Him and make istighfar. And make istighfar, seeking the forgiveness of Allah tabarak wa ta'ala. And what next? إِنَّ اللَّهَ كَانَ تَوَّابًا. Allah is the one who accepts all repentance. Can we deny that? After Allah has stated it, all we have to do is submit to Allah tabarak ta'ala and fear Allah tabarak ta'ala and ask Allah tabarak ta'ala to increase us in knowledge, for knowledge will remove the doubt. Increases in righteous actions, for righteous actions makes the iman stronger. Good environment, good knowledge, and remembrance of Allah will create a revolution in our lives. With that, we understood that. ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار. ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار. لا إله إلا أنت استغفرك اللهم وأتوب إليك.